Unsnap panel around radio screen. Unsnap and remove the trim panel on the outer driver's edge of dash. Remove one screw from the left side of panel. The panel does not need to be removed completely, just pull down enough to pull the piece out. Lift up center console. Unsnap and remove center console cover. Unsnap and remove the panel above the glove box. Remove one 7mm screw and remove the small trim next to the center vent. Remove two 7mm screws from the radio climate control panel, then unclip and remove the panel. Remove three 7mm per vent screws and then remove the vents. Remove four screws and remove the radio. Unplug Molex plug behind the stereo. Remove two 7mm bolts and remove the CD player.